Comes down, hits that memory, hits the bit of silicon in that memory state and turns a zero into a one or a one into a zero. Everything in our digital world is stored by ones and zeros, so we clearly don't want them changing.